This wolf wash is awesome. It's new, it's clean, it has shower and it has blower inside. I think I'm gonna bring my dogs one of these days.
It's almost Christmas. Christmas trees are out. But we're here for a dog treat. Let's go get a dog treat. Let's go get dog treats here.
How about you get container?
Container.
Right.
Oh no.
You need more containers, right?
We need treats.
But you need more containers, right?
Over at the... They don't have it here. I don't think so. They do? Oh, okay. Let's go get treats first. They change it. Treats over here. Baby. What to get? Get treats for my dogs. Like, we're getting the bacon strips. Maybe we're getting the bacon strips or the
get the more healthier one.
This one, the duck turkey.
They love that.
So we're getting the. What else? In the container, right?
100% natural.
Okay.
Not for human consumption, though.
Of course.
Just try getting in that.
Let's try to get this.
Put it up here.
Love these kind of things. I mix it with their food, their dry food. So I think I'm getting one each. This one.
Getting them with
the chicken. Chicken. $2.49 each. So far we have this. Put my stuff there? These things. And then wet food. These are their favorites. And then some more treats. Oh, and of course that's one more. Bacon strips. Real bacon. They don't like this, babe.
They do.
They do? You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Daddy knows best.
Of course.
Daddy knows what the babies want. We need more containers for our sorting. Go ahead. More containers so we can sort our stuff.
Yes, I work.
Maybe two for now. Watch it, baby. Sorry.
No.
You bought that at the...
Anderson.
Anderson base. The things we do for our babies. They are expensive. Right, Daddy?
Yes.
They're very expensive, but... Mm-hmm. We love them.
They're so, like all fancy.
Yeah. But we love them, so everything for our babies.
Can't get rid of them.
Nope, can't get rid of them. We love them.
So
like
she'd
our
sooner
babies.
Get rid of me than the dogs. It's messed up.
Come on, babe, change it up.
No, I'm just saying the shorter.
Yeah.
Side.
Yeah.
Okay, next time.
You grow. this reminds me of Japan, long, long time ago. I even remember a small store. I think I'll buy one. I can't resist.
What's that?
And shoes. Lashes. Don's toolbox. Storage.
Jose and white stuff.
Now, mukhang ang sarap talaga niya. I think this will be good. It reminds me of Japan. This reminds me of Japan. Oh, they even have orange. This orange. And oh, this is honey lemon. Honey lemon. Oh, I'm gonna buy some. I think I'm gonna get the suita.
Get the other one.
Do you want one? I don't want two. Yeah. And then the honey lemon. But what's the difference between the two? This is also. Oh, this is just the lemon.
Strong. That's the strong one. It's like 9%. Bro, what you gotta do is reverse some more. Get all these people behind in this one.
It's so yummy, huh?
Yeah.
Chop suey is so good. It's just shrimp chop suey. That's it for tonight, guys. Thank you very much for watching, and if you like this video, please give it a thumb up and subscribe to my channel. Okay, see you next time, guys. Have a good night. Adios.